حن قلبي للمدينة لرسول الله، فاقتفى القلب حنينا طالبا لقيا.
Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today we will be sharing the experience of our recent trip to Medina Sharif. This video covers the first day of our trip, in which we prayed at Masjid-e-Nabvi and explored the surrounding bazaars. We started our journey from Jeddah to Medina around 2 pm. The driving experience on the highway is great as the roads are well maintained. The distance is 420 kilometers and it takes around 4 hours to reach via car. You will see the vast sandy deserts of Arabia throughout the journey.
ارتقينا للمعالي والخطى ازدادت حنينا إذ تراءت كالخيال.
There are two major stopovers between Jeddah and Medina Highway. The one we would recommend you is the Sasco stopover.
والخطى ازدادت حنينا كالخيال.
The sight of baboons is quite an interesting thing during your travel. You will see herds of baboons who are friendly and are eager to eat the food you give them. We have reached the Sasco stopover to take some rest. Here you will find many famous food chain outlets including Subway, Burger King, Baskin Robbins and Albeck. You will also find many other facilities such as restrooms, a mosque, tire shop, gas station and coffee shops. After taking some rest and having lunch, we resumed our journey towards Medina.
طيبة الأنوار لي شوق تبعت هدى.
يا طيبة الأنوار لي شوق تبعت هدى، شوق تبعت هدى.
يا رسولا جاء يبغي رحمة للعالمين، في يديه نور فجر يغمر المعتم فينا.
يا رسولا
جاء يبغي رحمة.
As we come closer and closer to Medina Sharif, you will start to see date palm trees. You will find Masjid-e-Quba on the outskirts of Medina. It is the second biggest mosque in the region and is prestigious as it is the first mosque built by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Inshallah, we will pay this mosque a visit tomorrow.
Medina, oh, Medina.
See Masjid-e-Nabvi from the distance. Inshallah, we will offer Isha prayers there after checking into the hotel first. We booked Pullman Zamzam Hotel for this trip, which is located south of the Haram and is only 50 meters away. The hotel has a huge parking space, so finding a parking spot isn't an issue at all. The hotel staff was courteous and friendly, making the check-in process smooth and easy. We booked a junior suite, which was spacious enough for our family of four.
Oh,
going towards Masjid an-Nabawi to offer our Isha prayers.
يا طيبة الأنوار لي شوق تبعت هداه يا طيبة الأنوار لي شوق تبعت هداه
Alhamdulillah, we just finished offering prayers at Masjid an-Nabawi and it's the best feeling ever. The whole atmosphere is so peaceful and divine here, which I can't explain in words. May Allah allow you all to visit Masjid an-Nabawi as well to experience this feeling. The Haram gates are closed after Isha prayers. Therefore, we decided to explore the nearby market. We have provided Google Maps pins to these shops in the video description below. When anyone visits Medina, they wish to take back souvenirs and gifts for their family and friends. In this regard, there are two shops which we would highly recommend you to visit for this purpose. The first one is the Tamara Date shop, which is located close to Gate 22. This shop is perhaps the best place to buy premium dates in Medina. It offers a wide variety of dates including Ajwa, Amber, Majdool, Safavi, Sagai and much more, which are offered in various packagings and sizes. The shop also has many date-based products such as cookies, syrups and grinded seeds powder, offering many health benefits and nutrients. If you are not sure on which dates to buy, then do check our video on the best dates to buy in Saudi Arabia and their benefits by clicking on the card above.
يا رسولا جاء يبغي رحمة للعالمين في يديه نور فجر يغمر المعتم فينا رحمة للعالمين نور فجر يغمر المعتم فينا.
The second highly recommended shop is Al-Munawwara Gift Shop, which is also located opposite to the Tamara Date Shop. This shop has a wide variety of products including handmade gift goods and beautiful Medina prayer mats which are inspired by the majesty of the holy mosque and Islamic art. The shop also has a huge collection of dresses, musk, oud and souvenirs. The products offered here are of the highest quality in beautiful packaging, making them the ideal gift for your loved ones. The gate replicas of the Holy Mosque are love at first sight. There are 8 gates in total and each one of them is beautifully made in engraved wood, decorated with copper and are fixed on a base of white marble. Best of all, the store also has a website where you can browse through the items you wish to buy and deliver them to your doorstep. You can also explore Medina on this famous hop-on-hop-off double-decker bus with a 24-hour ticket. Your tour will include 2 routes with 11 stops in total, taking passengers to a number of historical, cultural and social hotspots throughout the city. I hope you enjoyed the first day of our trip. be sure to check out the remaining videos from our Medina trip. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel so you are the first one to know when we upload a new video. Inshallah, we will see you soon. كالخيال روضة الهادي.